Hey everybody, how y'all doing? It's me, Super Paul Games, and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2. So the Civil War continues. Here's Peter's army. He's leading the rebellion. The dark gray areas obviously are part of the revolt. Our areas, part of those areas have been taken, as you can see, by the king, and he is liberating them for the rebellion. And the king has attacked these areas and liberating them for the king. And the places here have been blah, blah, blah. We are building our army back up. We have our new king, Dongerson, who last time took some concubines. Some of them were concubines and wives of his dad. Yeah, and he had a son, Dongerson Nov Dictopolis. That's a mouthful. Dongerson's like, you know it is. Oh, awkward. Dongerson does not like Peter, even though he's the leader of the rebellion. Probably because this rebellion has gone on for a billion years. Balalicious Dictopolis has contracted typhoid. Or typhus or whatever. That's not good. Let's see where we are in the war score. Good. There are no areas that are held by the enemy that are part of the rebellion. Do we take the risk of raising the army again? The only possible reason it could work would be if we just stayed out of their range. What's around here troop-wise? Oh, that's small. Maybe we could. You know what? No guts, no glory. No butts, no glory. Dongerson's going to try and succeed where his dad failed. He's going to raise his troops. He's going to move them into niche. We got to get them out of this area because there's a typhus right here where we are, typhoid. And you can see the little skull, it's going to kill our troops. So even though our troops aren't fully, you know, high morale. Oh, Maya's got measles. Oh, so does that place got that too. What about here? Oh, they got lots of troops there. Now, no matter what, we're going to run into it. But we do have this place greatly outnumbered. It's a gigantic war to lower this. Oh, no, not Dongerson Dictopolis, our son! Or Dongerson's son. He's got measles. That's not good. This shouldn't take too long to fall. The big thing is just hopefully we can hold it long enough where these guys can't come over and rescue it. At least if these guys march this way, they're going to have to go through disease territory. So much disease. How are we doing financially? We're losing about one gold piece per month, which is a little disappointing, but what are you going to do? Man, look at all the guys there that died because of the disease. Oh man, where are you going? Please stop there. This could be terrible all over again. Oh shit. It's all happening again. Okay, they are going to be here December 4th. How long will it take us there? Oh, we can get out of here in time. In fact, that will make them go through the disease area. We're just going to march the long way around. Let them march through the disease area and just try and chase us. Because at the very least... Okay, then we'll move down here. I was saying, at the very least, if he's got to go through disease area or try and chase us, then he's not going to be trying to take over territory. Or I should say liberated. The craftsmen you funded a couple of years ago have returned to tell you with success. With your support, they were able to set up their business, and it's now one of the most profitable enterprises in Sofia. So we gain 100 gold pieces, and the city tax goes up by 10% until December 9, 904. That's great! That's so awesome. Oh, here they come again. Ever since your pursuit of wealth began and you started keeping a close eye on both the income and expenses, your coffers seem to be filled to the brim more often than not. Ooh, he gets another point for stewardship. Oh man, you can see he's got a disease though. He's got like measles or whatever. He's got the measles. A daughter was born to Dracula and Dananov named Maya. I kind of want to get these guys chasing us again to try and help us with the war score, because the two armies there seem to refuse to fight. I know it's a risky proposition to say the least. Come on, get your guys in there. Oh, they're so busy with this one. Let's see, that goes down by 3.9% each time. And what's ours go down by? Five. We might be able to take this territory. We're not going to be able to hold it or expand our realm, but that'll help with this ridiculous, never-ending civil war. Our side is at 27% war score. Kaiser Ludwig of the Holy Roman Empire has set up Pope Adolf as the anti-pope, named Pope Sergius III. That doesn't really affect us because the white is the Holy Roman Empire. It doesn't affect us because we're pagan. We're not Catholic. Takes more than to kill me than measly measles. Chief Dongerson is healthy now. He beat those measles like a rented mule. The story of civil war that never fucking ends. Here, we're gonna speed things up a little bit. Oh, wait, what's that? Oh no, Peter wants us to take over as the command spot. We do not want that. We do not want Donger leading troops. He is not good at leading troops. My liege, after being convinced by the diviner from another province, I have converted to the Orthodox faith. Who are you? Oh, I could take you as a concubine, but I think I have my limit of concubines. All right, that's nice. I don't know you. Yeah, come on. See, they are almost there at 57% having taken that. We are at 46%. You want that number to be down. Our marshal keeps coming in. He's like, I'm good at raising troops. That's a great story. Let me know when the book comes out. The parchment, the scroll. Right now, the big thing is we want to take Belgrade. We won't, it won't, you know, like I said before, we don't get it, but at least it'll help us with the war score. Try to end this ridiculous civil war. Good, our allies there, Peter, just took control of this area. Fate smiles on us. Our wife, Gordana, is pregnant. Not our wife, isn't all of ours, but man. Come on, concubines, where are your babies, Maya? The wife's putting out. Oh, it's about to fall. You're gonna see the stripes there. And the banner go up for the revolt. Excellent. And now we can make a move at the city. Unfortunately, the king's got some reinforcements. But the war score is definitely going up. Look at that. Everything's in our favor right now. Oh, shit. Victory! No. Okay, wait. I did not think they were gonna get to move that fast. December 8th, they get there. Okay, we're gonna be across the river before that. And we were able to take that city too, because it was very sparsely defended. They should be able to take it back, but at least that keeps them busy and out of the way. Get the fuck out of there. Run! Run, dude, run! Yeah, we'll go up in the mountains here. Civil War is ridiculous. Oh, the castle walls were built in Sofia. Good, good, good. We'll take a look at that as soon as the autosave is done. Oops, I hit the wrong button. You can see our fort level is 5 now. We should have some troops. Yeah, we have a bunch of troops there. We have 237 troops that are in there. Do we stay here or do we move further out? Because we have a chance to try and take that. They should be through Belgrade pretty quickly, though. A daughter was born to Balalicious and Luca named Silva. Saliva. This war is so stupid. We have a weak claim that can be pressed. Yake? Where's Yake? Okay. So Yake is right there. We can march. We're right here. We're gonna march all the way there and take that. Yeah, that's not happening. Whose claim is it? It's this kid. I don't even. Who is his parents? Oh, his dad is the marshal. Yeah, well, that's not happening. We're too busy fighting stupid ass civil war. Man, Belgrade's gonna fall fast. Ooh, a daughter was born to Chief Dongerson of Sophia. We'll call her the Light Titties. Because titties are delightful. She's gonna be like, why'd you give me that name? Ooh. And he gets to have a new ambition because he fulfilled his ambition to have a daughter. Become exalted among men, have 1,000 prestige, or paragon of virtue, have 500. I doubt he's going to get 500 piety because he's just cynical. So we'll go for exalted among men. Excuse me, sorry. We better move you further out, dude. Because Belgrade's about to get fixed, or the king's about to take that back. I really wish our friends and allies here, Peter, would just assault their army. That would solve everything. Ooh, and that's much more beneficial for us for that matchup. Oh, no. I don't know who they ran into. Some raiders there. Shit, shit. Fuck, fuck, fuck. They're coming our way. My liege, after being convinced by... Who the fuck is convincing everyone in our area to become Orthodox? I mean, that might not be a problem, but that means somebody's got missionaries in our territory. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Shit. Here they come. We gotta get further away. Black, don't worry. We finished the castle walls in Sophia. I think that's an old notification. I'm pretty sure we looked at that earlier. Or was it in last episode? Yeah, there we go. We're sieging this area here in Belgrade. Sweet-ass buildings, though. Well, are there any other improvements we'd want to make? Anything else that's cheap? The buildings Dracula was looking to reinforce should be torn down and replaced with sturdier houses and watchtowers. But Dracula was insistent something could be done about them. I told him my honest opinion about the buildings. The materials from the old houses could be used to erect the new buildings. Oh, that's a good idea. Nothing can be done. Tear them down. The cost to rebuild would be great. I want a share of that. Why don't we just recycle parts? That seems like a good idea. And I think Dongerson, our brother, will like us more. I mean, Dracula. Yeah, Dracula loves us. Oh, we're making progress here, helping to take this area. Man... Bishopric there is a... It's like a tent. It's like a Mongolian nomad tent. Let's go to tent church. Well, I guess the ancient Israelites, they had something like that long ago in the desert. Yeah, Peter, how about you cross the... Yes, fight. You guys fight. Fight in Vidin. Tell me you're both going there. Ugh. You guys had a chance to fight this war and the damn civil war. At least we're contributing now, even though we had to run out to the boonies. This is ridiculous. Back and forth. I swear, it's going to be 1985 before you know it. Marty and Doc Brown will be there in the time machine and we'll still be fighting the Civil War. Oh, maybe it's like parts of Eastern Europe in real life. Someone from Eastern Europe's going to be watching me like, we haven't had a Civil War in 5 days! Oh dear. So just taking a quick look and seeing how the Holy Roman Empire are doing. West Francia is huge there. I say, where's East Francia? But East Francia became the Holy Roman Empire. Italy's pretty good. Byzantine Empire's doing well. So the Abyssinians. Yeah. Safrids. Karen? Who's Karen? Is she cute? Oh, victory! Sweet balls of fire! That means, yeah, we were able to temporarily take control of this place from them here, and we should be able to take the city of Chilea pretty fast. Not bad for Dongerson, just the chief of a little area. Man, look at this place dropping. Dropping like a whore drops her pants. What's up now, King Vlad? Yeah, you come at me. Bring it, son. Please don't come at me. Please don't come at me. Oh, shit, he is, too. Fuck, fuck, fuck it, dog. What do we do? May 12th. We got a little bit of time. We want to take this one place yet. And then we better fucking roll. No, get out! I thought I had you selected, son of a twat! May 26. How long is that going to take us to get you there? May 25. Okay, we're going to just get out of there in time. And the longer it takes for him to travel chasing us, the more time we have to, we're going to... No, no, no. I want to go directly. Oh, maybe you can't go directly that way. Let's try and sneak by him. Bye, bitch! Oh, fool! Oh, shit! Shit, shit, shit. July 9th. July 26th, that's going to take too long. July 30th, July 1st, that's going to take too long. They're going to catch us. Oh, damn the stupid mountains. You know what we're going to do? We're going to lose some troops. We're going to disband. Only about half of them will get back, but at least they're going to get back home. And that's all right. I mean, that is better than losing them all like before. And now their army is stuck way in the middle of nowhere. A daughter was born to Kermit and a Shlatitsa named Iskra. Stupid fucking war. And counselor, give me a territory. I stumbled into the courtier eating cookies outside the kitchen. Oh, our concubine. The courtier apologized several times and offered me a cookie. I'll take your cookie as an apology for being in my path. And the cynic in me got the best of me. I lost myself in cynical comments about how the courtier was trying to poison me with baked goods. Probably spoken out loud. I'm sorry, but your cookie looks suspicious. She's like, but I love you and we have sex. I don't trust you. Rainia wants me to stop being cynical. This is a promise I will not be able to hold, but I won't disturb her anymore. She's like, stop being so cynical. And he's like, you don't know me. Oh, dear. Do we raise our army again? Man, their army is getting bigger. We certainly have helped, though. I mean, look at all the time it took for them to march out there. They're going to take Bellow Butthead back. But that's given our allies more time to take more territory. What kind of army can we raise right now here? We can raise a 900-man army. Why don't we do that? And then we're going to go... Oops. A daughter was born to Ballicious and Laka named Valisica or something. See if we can take some more territory while we're out here. Oh, another guy. I don't know who you were. Kulin, someone else became Orthodox. There must be a priest in our territory that I can't see from somewhere else that's turning everybody Orthodox, I'm guessing. Ballicious Dictopolis has got typhus. Oh, that sucks. Man, it won't be long till they reclaim those, then they'll be able to march. But the nice thing is that means they're going to have to march a ways before they can get to something they can take. This war is so stupid. Come on. Oh, and everybody's getting typhus. I swear, this is like Mountain Blade, the Crusader Kings version. Everybody's getting typhus. And Chancellor, can you please get me a claim on this territory? Help me out, bro. Like, we could actually take that. Oh shit, here comes their army. Fuck it, we're going back, and we're just gonna... Oh no? What are they going to do? Oh, they're staying there trying to take that? Might as well then stay here and try and take this. Poachers have been seen in Mesmembria, so I should probably send my spymaster and my marshal there to investigate them. I don't really care. What would he do? I think, though, as the smart businessman, he wouldn't want poaching. He'd be like, they must be eliminated. So hopefully our marshal and spymaster don't die doing that. I think they will like us more, though, because they got that duty. Spymaster likes us, and the Marshal loves us. Marmace, our Marshal, caught two young poachers in the forest with a couple of dead rabbits at their belts and a live one in a snare. Oh my god, I can tell them to cut off their ears? Holy shit. You can just deal with them yourself, Marmaze. That seems a little... Did you mean cut off the ears of the rabbits? I'm pretty sure you mean the people. This war... I want to smash my head on the desk just like, for the love of God, people! Yes! 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 The counselor! Or the chancellor! He's got a claim on Roshka! We're going to use it! Hell yeah! Hells to the bells! Yes, son! You did it! We can't declare war on it yet because we need to end this stupid civil war, but what it does mean is that when the war is done, we can attack there. Hopefully. We've certainly made a lot of progress, though. If you look at it, the war score is up to 60. The enemy doesn't control any of the rebel territory, and us, and especially our ally Peter, have been able to occupy and take a lot of the territory. And especially our army here, just... We took a bunch of territory. Look, like, territory we took up here, like the city, they still didn't take back. So we're certainly contributing big time, despite the fact that their army is twice the size of ours, and our ally refuses to fight them. Either way, I'll see you all next time when hopefully we'll end the Civil War and maybe finally expand. A man can hope. I'll see y'all later. Thanks for hanging out.